Dr. Edwards? Dr. Edwards, I need to talk to you. Wait!
You're not supposed to be down here! No! You weren't supposed to see this!
I know just what to do now. I'll fix this once and for all.
Mummy! Help me!
Dr. Edwards, give me back Stephanie right now!
Thank you.
Why is this woman down in the basement? What in the world happened to her?
Doctor's note number 8, contained in the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Gloria's accident presents an opportunity to continue my work on a fresh mind. If this doesn't work, however, I fear I'll have to resort to other measures. Stephanie's DNA is the most likely candidate for a cure, a resolution. But is that going too far? I don't know.
And her mysterious coma. Help! Help! That madman is trying to...
Thank you.
Doctor's note number 7 contained are the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Why did you do this, Gloria? You know I must not be disturbed when I'm working. You dug a bit too deep. Clever girl, finding your way into my studies. You must be punished. Don't think I haven't noticed you poking around. All is well. I'll just have to find a way to remedy the situation.
Poor woman was trying to stop him. Now she's just another one of his experiments. Whoa, I feel a little weird.
Thank you.
Stephanie. You know you're not supposed to play with sharp things.
Happy anniversary, my love, my wife. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Wait. That looks like...
It was 15 years ago that we were married, and I can't imagine my life without you.
Wife? No, it can't be. That's impossible!
It was 15 years. Doctor's note number 1, contained in the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Patient 100 is my primary study. She is the most important case of my life. My wife, my beautiful wife, was taken from me by that monster. But he did pay, my love. Oh, he did pay. Let's just say that he will feel guilt for his crime for the rest of his miserable little life. Come back to me. I will not stop until I bring you back to me. Nothing will stand in my way.
Dr. Edwards is my husband. I've got to stop this madness.